concerts in the courtyard. We are bringing our courtyard to you virtually this summer and hope that you may join us here in the future at a safer time. We are grateful to the Bank of America, our presenting sponsor for the second year in a row. We are grateful to the bank for its commitment to the arts and these concerts, which are free and open to the public. You can learn more about our performers at www.bpl.org. Thank you, and enjoy the concert.
My name is Santiago Barragán Noguera. I'm from Colombia. I'm 23 years old, and I'm very happy to be here at the Boston Public Library performing for you today.
Thank you.
That was some Spanish guitar, piece called Romance Anónimo. So that you get a background of who I am, I'm from Colombia. I've been playing guitar for a couple of years now. I went initially to study to France in a conservatory, close to a frontier with Germany. And eventually I moved into the United States to pursue my undergrad in composition at Berklee College of Music. And it's been 2 years since I graduated from Berklee. Now I'm a little bit all over the place in the United States. I'll be playing some classical repertoire, original compositions, jazz tunes, free improv, and pop tunes. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
The next tune that I will be presenting is an original composition called Colors. And I made it while thinking that in a strange situation like the one we're living today, there are things that doesn't change. And one of those things are the colors of the environment. And sometimes, no matter how still it is, because everyone is staying home and everyone is cutting interactions, there are sounds and there are colors and textures that we can appreciate even more while seeing how the world stays still for weeks, because there's so much movement out there in normal life that we forget how much we are in a routine. So this is Colors. Next tune is going to be some Spanish guitar again. Francisco Tárrega, Recuerdos de la Alhambra.